Hey, what is up, guys? Shiro here, and we're back with some more Final Fantasy 15. So, looks like we are nearing the end of the game, from the looks of it. What did we do last time? Last time, we got on the train to get here to Niflheim. We lost Prompto on the way. We lost the Regalia, our beloved car, and on the way we got separated from Gladiolus and Ignis. So now we are by ourselves. We're by ourselves, and what do you call it? We put on... God, why is it so hard? We put on the ring, and now we have... Because they turned off... Arden turned off our abilities. So we can't use our swords and stuff. But we do have the King of Lucius. And Noctis can inflict instant death and... take monsters' powers for his own, like health. So, which is cool, you know, just insta kill everybody, cause that's how Noctis rolls. Help. Like so. The spell of the Arcana Holy counters with the Blast of Sacred Light when evading, making it effective against melee enemies. Alright. Oh. Woo! Where you die. Sorry. Oh, it's affecting me. It's starting to affect me. Looks like. I was just blasted at elevator. That way, right? The spell of the Arcana Alterna consigns entire hordes of enemies to the void at the cost of all MP. Holy. Absolutely everybody. Keep on moving. There might be some items here. Yep. Yep. Everyone went home because stuff's about to go down here at Niflheim. Sucks not being able to use our weapons. But hey, it also sucks that we're all alone. I'm gonna smack that freaking mouse off of you, dude. Freaking scared the living crap out of me right now. Not even coming over here. Or is it? Told you I'm not good at sneaking, frickin'. Over there. Oh my god. Oh. Ah, it's so lonely. So sad. See him by himself. Okay. What the hell? Oh, shibby. Let's wait for him to come back here. Is he like not gonna come back here or something? Oh, he's coming back here. F you, dude.
Nandaka junjou ni susumeteru ne.
Somebody come through here and wreck all of them. Pronto!
Oi, pronto! Tomarete!
What is this? Scary frickin' ass game. This is Prompto's work, I'm guessing. If it is Prompto.
レベル2に更新しました。レベル2までの扉の開放に有効です。
Cool. Oh, son of a Oh God. He's so freaking fast. God dang it! Even. me the fudge out of here. I hate this.
このカードの防衛機能解除レベルは2です。
No, open it. Alright. Stop playing with my head. I need my swords back. I hope this is really him. Come on, man. Mother fudger. Excuse me, Jesus.
解除レベルを3に更新しました。レベル3までの扉の開放に有効です。
友達が死んだかと思ったよね。急がないと。次は本物かもよ。 いい仕掛けだったでしょう。の、間違わなかった?本当に本物じゃなかった?
I'm gonna kick his freaking ass. Is that sound? You. God, he's so... I hate this guy so frickin' much. There's another one! I'm gonna go see what's over here. F you guys. Right at me. Get those items. Should probably do this fast because he comes into this room. Hello. Oh. Hello. I like how he backs up into it. Why don't we get the other one to join the party too? Yeah. Because F you guys and I'm tired. Sick of it. I'm utterly sick of it. Whatever. I actually didn't think that was gonna work. Like I said earlier, guys, like, I just get impatient and I'm just like, I find ways to not sneak, you know? Oh, he wants it too, huh?
Give me back my weapons.
I hate this so much. Get the fudge off me. Like, stop. We have to go through there too. Or not.
君たちの希望まであと少し。もうすぐ手が届く。中央エレベーターを探しなよ。
Shut up, I'll do whatever I want.
そこに大事なものがある。
はいはい、どうも。
Oh god.
Ah. Hmm.
There's an item over there. I wanted to know what those laser sensors were. I went the wrong way, didn't I? I did not. This thing's gonna attack me. Should I explore? To explore or not to explore? That is the question. Hi, hi, hi. I want to. Thank you. Where?
Oh! Ah!
How about... about that? Like, I hope you guys aren't getting upset that I'm bad at this and that I'm just like cheating my way out. Because, you know. It's like they said, there's no wrong way of playing this game, so... Noctis. It's right here. You know, if I decide not to sneak, then let's not sneak, you know? I mean, at least I'm trying to, you know? I'm failing miserably, I know. But, you know. At least in the end, I'm trying. And then I get caught, and then, you know, I just do me. I do me, man. I'm pretty sure we have to go through here, like, later, but I just decided to do this now. Because it was all the way over there. Yeah, I mean, it's always good to explore, so... I wonder why that third one didn't follow me. Freaking weirdo. Two of them. Oh. God. Fine, dude. Come on. Man, I was right there. Are you funding me? You're funding me, right? cool. Let's get the fudge out of here then. Go ahead. I'm gonna get to the elevator and be like, oh, you need another key card to blah 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 blah. I have to go over here. I have to do something. I have to go to this elevator and this thing's gonna attack me. Okay. Oli. Partially, I told you.
Yokuやったね. Kore wa present da.
Nanda.
Oh my goodness. This key, I'm fortunate as a crystal Lucius in its uppermost level, yet for all its imposing vastness, it appears utterly devoid of human presence. People are scared of this crystal, man. You know what I noticed? It is definitely not fun without the other three guys. I'm telling you, man. Noctis by himself is just like, well, I mean that he doesn't have his weapons and all that, but it's just like, ugh. Bro. What happened?
Thank you. どうもな。ちゃんと受け取った。
Actors can now wield Regis' sword in combat together with Ring of Lucius. Lucy, it affords him a better chance of survival while his other abilities remain sealed. I mean, it did say that, like, his, like, Luna's brother was like, they were like, yo, you suck, dude, because you couldn't do this and that at Altissia, so I'm guessing. I guess that's what happened then. He wasn't, like, a bad guy, you know? He just, like, had beef with, like, Noctis's dad because when Tenebrae was taken over by Niflheim back when Noctis and Luna were kids, Regis decided, you know, of course he wants to protect his son first, so he didn't save Luna's mom and Ravis, right? He saw that and he was like, "What the fuck, dude? Save my mom, dude, what the heck?" And Regis is like, "Nah, I gotta save my son." And he tried to save Luna too, because they were like right next to each other, so. What is this gas, dude? Oh, it's poison. Oh god, it's like, it's stacking. But I want to go back. Okay, Fudge me. Oh, sorry. Okay. Yeah, motherfudger. Yeah. Open the door! Ow! Turn it off!
Don't.
I keep trying to warp strike. I keep spamming the triangle button. Out of my way, you don't scare me anymore. Please, dude. Stay down. It's fine with me too. You wanted to wait for your little friend, okay. Get out of here. And there you go.
Kaijo level wo 4 ni koushin shimashita. Level 4 made no tobira no kaihou ni yūkou desu.
I don't really need anything. Freaking babysit that, dude.
本当に仲間たちと会えるかな。
Chobham armor? Heck yeah. Come on then.
ねえ、油断は禁物だよ。
Yeah, like your freaking face getting bashed in, dude. That wouldn't even be a tragedy, actually. Hello?Try to one-shot it. I cannot one-shot it. Again? Ooh. Oh my god.Was that scripted? I don't think that was scripted at all. Can't wait for a rematch, dude, when I have all my weapons. Ay. I ain't complaining about a longer chapter. This is a long chapter. Shut your face. I'm gonna freaking hit you, dude. What? Come on, guys, at least three of you. Oh my god, he's back.
びっくりした? まけたね。
I just want to explore. Yeah. Oh, I keep freaking. Oh, okay, I am going the right way. What the hell? Oh. No. I think I should have gotten more potions. It's all right though. What the hell? What's that? I think that's the flying thing.
Ah! Kill me.
Oh man, this is a long episode, guys. To stop it here. We're at an hour and 20 minutes, so I'm just gonna continue playing, recording for the next episode, but I'm gonna end the episode right here. So with that said, Shiro, signing out.